Thickness button allows you to create thickness on subdivided models or non-subdivided models. You can use the thickness slider to choose the amount of thickness, as in a positive thickness or negative thickness.